Ronnie Cox, ladies and gentlemen.
say that totally.